Hey guys, welcome back to the House of Wrinkles, bringing you the how-to for English Bulldogs and other canine tips and tricks. So today, really quick, we want to go over something that's super important. We've been getting tons and tons of questions from other breeders or people who are thinking about breeding about this lamp. Where did we get it? How much does it cost? How does it work? What bulb do you use? So we're just going to put up a quick video about this lamp to hopefully answer all of your questions. So this is a heat lamp, and it's about $17 on Amazon, and Eric will link this in the description for you guys. We put a 60-watt, just a normal 60-watt bulb inside. Now, we have two of these because this area is very large. Before, when we had a smaller litter and we had a smaller box, we had just one, and it did the trick, okay? But a lot of you guys are confused because we said the puppies need to be at around 85 to 90 degrees for the first couple of weeks of their life in order for them to stay warm and thrive. Now, let me clarify, the room that they're in does not have to be that temperature. So you guys do not have to sweat out this whole process. This is what, this little thing right here, this thermometer, is like $2. I think Eric grabbed it at like a Ace Hardware or somewhere. I don't know. But anyway, I'm sure Amazon has these too. So $2. What we do is just kind of put it inside, close to where the light is shining, and it tells you what temperature the area underneath the lamp is. So that's what you want to be, 85 to 90 degrees, is where the light is shining. Now this area, like I said before, is really big. This has a clamp on it also, so I'll just kind of show y'all how this works. We just clamp it on there, and you can move this around to point it where you want. Now, this area is large, so what we did was ideally put one in one corner and one in the other. There's four corners here, so if the puppies get warm, they have natural instinct to move away from the light when they're too warm and move towards the light when they're cold. So that's amazing way how Mother Nature works. So the mom being in here also keeps them warm, so sometimes we might turn one of them off if she's in here and they're kind of cuddled up around her. We might not need both. I also want to mention that this is just a normal 60-watt bulb. So we had one person concerned that we were torturing our puppies by using this lamp, but I want to assure you that this lamp, I can put my hand here. It does not burn you at all. Now, obviously, this part does get a little warm, but I'm touching it just fine. It has been on all day long, for days, actually. Like, we've cut it off in days. So this does not in any way torture animals. We do not torture animals. It would be torture to not have a heat lamp because puppies cannot survive without some source of heat. But I just wanted to do a quick video about the lamp and how it works, and hopefully this answers any questions you have. And if not, just send us a message. Again, we thank all of you for watching. Hope that something in this video helped. If so, give us a thumbs up. Make sure that you like, share, and subscribe, and hit the bell button. Thank you, guys.